President Barack Obama, still on vacation in Hawaii, plans to spend New Year's Eve with loved ones at home, the White House said. The president plans to stay at home tonight and ring in the New Year with family and friends, the White House said in a brief statement released late Wednesday a few hours before Hawaii was to ring in 2015. Obama has been on holiday in Hawaii, his birth state, for a two-week break. He returns to Washington on Sunday. Please subscribe the video for more updates.